What are you?
Brainplant was filmed in front of a live studio.
Pretty.
No, not unstable. Maybe emotionally fragile, you know? But are we rolling? Well, after a brief 17-month absence, encouraged by a nervous breakdown, inspired by the collapse of a multi-tiered enlightenment franchise, followed by delusions of megalomania, we are back! I'm God, and I'm Desmond Shaggs, and this is Brainfist, Episode 2. Today we probe the tawdry tube of Tinseltown, and where better to mingle with Hollywood's sparkliest overpaid charlatans than the Silesian lowlands of Central Europe. Get in my mouth! I am standing outside of the Wrocław airport, where I am waiting for the arrival of my interviewee, Tom Hanks, and why are you laughing? Very excited, big fan. That's the first thing I saw him in, Bosom Buddies, was that? And then, you know, all the way through Man with One Red Shoe, Splash, the whole deal. And so yeah, now I'm just gonna wait for Tom. Maybe we could go inside.
Guests of Copernicus Airport's interior will enjoy all of the comforts of the indoors. This three-time winner of the Business Traveler Award is a virtual area-copia for those unable to leave. Questionable amusements await to distract you from the ill-fitting saddle of disappointment affixed to the hobby horse of oblivion. Whether it's a stuffed cobra in a plexiglass box or two stuffed alligators in a plexiglass box, no animal is left unstuffed or unboxed. If gravity is your game, complimentary horizontal surfaces are provided, so that naps may be taken when you get cranky.
Do you think maybe you took a train? I am here at the train station waiting for Tom Hanks to emerge from those doors. Any minute now, Tom Hanks. He's probably wearing a suit of some sort, I assume. Probably some dark glasses, shoes as well. So far, nothing. I'm almost certain he's going to, any minute now. Because I did send him a tweet. It was at Tom Hanks. I'm assuming that's his name on Twitter. Does this town have a bus station?
Lodzic Centralny bus station is currently under renovation. Thank you for your patience.
I am reporting from the set of Tom Hanks' new movie.
This film appears to be set in 1960s Berlin and features all your Cold War favorites. Checkpoint Charlie, guard towers, the Berlin Wall. Even the on-set security team is getting into the act as they have aggressively requested that I remain behind a barrier, isolating the plebeian class from the celluloid elite. But any moment now, Tom Hanks is expected to personally escort me to the VIP tent where we...
I'm sorry? No filming? Okay, well, we'll go somewhere else.
Go, let's just go. We were told to leave the set, but we decided not to. We are standing in front of this fake building until...
Hold on. Well, if we can't... Just a sec.
Yeah, but what are they gonna do, arrest us?
Okay, run. Now's a good time to run. We were told several times to stop filming, and then we were chased away. So I think we are far away enough now. We are in the park, and... somewhere over there is Tom Hanks. Behind me you can see the production tent. Around the corner, trucks, lots of actors, lots of old-timey cars and whatnot. Last week I auditioned to be an extra in the movie. They said they were looking for a certain type, and I did not fit that type. I told them I'm an actor, I've acted in several online videos. They didn't seem to be too impressed with that.
We rolling? We good? Well, it's hard to believe, but after a veritable torrent of psychological bargaining, we have done it. We have Tom Hanks here with us in the studio. Mr. Tom Hanks, welcome to Brainfist, sir.
Well, thank you, Desmond Shaggs. I have to say, it is an absolute pleasure to be here.
We get it. You're lovable. Tom Hanks, actor, director, phlebotomist.
No.
On the set of Bridge of Spies, you completely ignored me. Why was that?
To be honest, I did not know you were there.
The security guards knew I was there.
Perhaps if you had arranged a meeting with my assistant.
I tweeted you, sir.
You know,
twice.
Desmond, the life of an actor is hectic at best. Now, you're in the show business.
Thank you.
Essentially, we are the same person.
Sure. I thought we were great as Dr. Dwayne Twitchell in season 10, episode 5 of Happy Days.
No, now, I'm serious. You and I are made up of the exact same collection of molecules.
No idea where you're going with this.
Do me a favor.
Okie doke.
Look down.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we have. You've been watching Brain Fist presents Hanks for Nothing. For a transcript of this episode, write to us, care of Desmond Shaggs at gmail.com. What?
Data too short.